learning about maps. Have you ever got lost in a mall? Or confused about the floor in which your favorite game store or ice cream parlor is? To help you at such times is a display that shows the location of places, the layout, the entry and exit points, and so on. Maps help you find your way in large hospitals, supermarkets, malls, zoos, museums, amusement parks, apartment and office complexes, and so on. But how will you know where you are? You will see a pointer telling you, you are here. This is the icon that tells you your location on a map. Maps tell you about where you are, and they also tell you about the distance, direction and size of a place you might want to be in. Once upon a time, when maps were only printed on paper, some maps had the names of places which did not exist. This was done to detect copying of maps. There are many interesting things to learn about maps. Are you ready?